The Professional Bull Riders Organization, or PBR, unveiled its 2024 class of heroes and legends at the National Cowboy and Western Heritage Museum in Oklahoma City on Wednesday. And all have ties to Oklahoma. Paulo Krimber enters the prestigious Ring of Honor. Frank Newsom wins the Jim Shoulders Lifetime Achievement Award. Tiffany Owens the Sharon Shoulders Award. And Casey Tibbs was honored posthumously with the Ty Murray Top Hand Award.
It's our 32nd year, and we've had a lot of success over the years, but we are experiencing a bit of a little climb here in popularity, and have sold out 33 events since January. It's been a great run. But celebrating our heroes, you know, and remembering those that have contributed blood, sweat, and tears, a lot of all, to really build the PBR into what it is today. And then celebrating those people not only for their accomplishments in the arena, but for what they bring to the Western lifestyle and keeping it alive and promoting it across this country.
And it wouldn't be the PBR without inducting a bull, too. That honor goes to the legendary smooth operator who probably wasn't so smooth to try and ride.